himself. Who knows what dastardly crime he might perpetrate next?
He's a very clever arch criminal who must be put away. Another innocent victim of the homicidal maniac.